Okay, so you're just working on your computer, doing normal stuff, and then you start typing something in, and then all of a sudden, whenever you press letters, your computer does random things. So why is this happening? Well, I don't know why, but this is how you solve it. Just click the apps button a bunch of times, or whatever we call that, the start button, I think. And then start typing in stuff. B, C, D, E, F, and then it starts working again. So yay! That's how to fix that. Thanks for watching.